night in the search for the murderer who killed a man in a Greeley home. Greeley police believe this man, Dimitri Manzanares, is the suspect who ran from the scene. Officers were called to a disturbance at West 11th Street near 52nd Avenue around 3 this morning. They discovered a dead man. Investigators don't believe there's any danger to the community. The victim's name has not been released.